going to be a good one here.
A good one? It's going to be a great one. Anytime the Divas are in action, it's great.
Mr. Target there. Oh, launched back into the ring.
How quickly was Angel able to counter that?
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
And the Princess counters it. Well, look at this move, Cole. How quickly was Angel able to counter that?
Oh, good God, look at that. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Was Angel able to counter that? Look at this move, Cole.
These competitors will always be looking to release their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, and these shortcuts just make me so sick.
A swift kick. An Angel counter. Nicely avoided there.
Oh, what a painful kick. Right around.
Vicious smack to the torso. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
There's no escaping this.
Are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that can be what we're seeing here.
And there's the reversal. Nobody held for that one.
Oh, did you see that knee? Oh, your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Where did she get it from? How is she still going?
Wait a minute, look at this big body slam here.
Look at this, this could be it. There's the inverted Russian leg sweep.
Every muscle,
we got a cover. Three, two,
three. Princess win.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.